daily forecast for November 2nd by FX Empire, the euro dollar, as you can see, initially rose during the course of the session on Friday, but found so much in the way of resistance at the 1.11 level to turn things back around and form a shooting star. The shooting star, of course, suggests that there is plenty of resistance above, but we also have an uptrend line from the ascending triangle on the longer term chart supporting. So right now, this looks like a market that's very confused and it just keeps us on the sideline.